dark side of me.
Love remains
a drug that's the high, not the pill.
But did you know that when it snows,
my eyes become large, and the light that you shine can be seen. Baby, I compare you to a kiss from a rose on the grave. Ooh, the more I get of you, the stranger it feels. Yeah, and now that your rose is in bloom, a light hits the gloom on the grave.
For this evening, Shane Hero, and we have a fantastic show lined up for you tonight with some of Australia's very best professional wrestlers performing here for you tonight. And we have a huge main event as the J-Stick JXT goes one-on-one with Anthony from Maths, or you may know him better as Tommy Hellfire! And of course, look, I can stand out here and talk a little bit more if you like. Got some interesting stuff to tell you, maybe.
Wrestling!
Or would we prefer to see some wrestling?
Schedule
Rumble!
And now you and your boy toy, Big Boris, have laid down the challenge, and we have humbly accepted. So now, you are going to pay for your embarrassment, not only of me, but of Bad Moon Bruce Buchanan. The date has been set, July 23rd. The place has been confirmed. Bacchus Marsh Public Hall, Mayhem at the Marsh, Married at First Fight! We are going to show you our own personal brand of Southern discomfort. And why is that?
Because we're in a real bad mood!
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one ball! So the referee for this contest, Sam Addison! Of the Lone Star Texas Peak!
Rolling in at 65,000 drums! Yeah. You probably expected, but it's something that you will never understand. You see, you don't know what it's like to be the relentless Jake Navarro. You see, being relentless, it haunts you. It keeps you awake at night, and all you can do is get up and run and try and escape, but it's always there. Call to greatness is always there. You see, that allows you to push through limits that you didn't think you were capable of in your mind. It allows you to push through when you're in the ring with three of Australia's best and come out on top, the new Mayhem Pro Internet Champion. It allows you to push through when you dislocate your freaking shoulder, tear a muscle in your arm, and all you can do is think about the pain and trying to escape. You see, the pain, of not achieving greatness, that is far greater than any physical pain that I'll ever experience. See, and that's something that you will never understand. You will never understand what it's like to be relentless.
introducing the referee, Sam Edison.
It's time to conquer. Yeah.
and gentlemen, welcome back for the huge second half of our show, Mary and Blast Fight! And still to come later tonight in our main event, there'll be no love lost when JXT was one-on-one with Tommy Hellfire! And of course there will be even more non-stop hard-hitting mayhem here in this ring to come right now.
March 19th was supposed to be my redemption story. I'd already lost my debut, and when I'd picked myself up, I lost again to York, and lost again to Aiden Miller. I'm in a downward spiral, and I know that there are other people that have felt the same, and that some of those people might be watching. I cannot let this get a hold of me. And that's why on July 23rd, I'm coming back to Mayhem Pro, and I am coming back for a fight. And that fight is against Slade Mercer. Slade, you stand between James Bolton and his chance at redemption.
She's young, live, and homely. Wise by no means, no one guy. She's got his eyes and only. He's a lying phony, leaves crying lonely. Separates the pain by staying high. And though she might just ODI price to go free, this ain't living, this and it's dying slowly. She can chase that feeling. Don't chase that feeling like I've
been looking for something that's good for
me.
And yeah, people will make this about how you and I worked together on the set of Young Rock, but this isn't about that. This is about you and me. And this is about me showing my family, showing myself. That I am better than my failures.
Final track, fall into a trance, and there ain't no climbing back. Sit and lose myself in all the hidden loops, the alphabet and for some like, and I get a bite of that. And I'ma chase that feeling. I'ma chase that feeling like
I've been looking for something that's good for the rest of my life.
And I'ma chase that feeling.
This Saturday, the Mercenary Misses at Mayhem Pro. I kick the door down.
I'm gonna see you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team.
Yeah. down.
Oh,
Thank you. Yeah. from, if I could be serious for a minute. Years ago, Jake Navarro had this stupid idea to start a wrestling school. And him and me, the Big Rig Fox, we were the only three stupid enough to say yes. And at the time it sounded crazy, like, far out, how are we going to run a wrestling school? We can't even run our own lives. But we started our own school of pro wrestling, and then we were like, shit, we've got all these students, how the hell are they going to get on shows? So then we came to the back of Smash Public Hall. Seriously, to see so many people here, show after show, pack this joint out, it means the fucking world to me. Thank you so much. This match. This is my last match until I go in for surgery. And I don't know how long I'm going to be out for. It might be a year, it might be two. But I just wanted to show all the students and all the wrestlers and everyone here that no matter what the fuck happens in life, you push through and you do what you fucking have to do. Struggle to walk for the rest of the week, and my knee's gonna swell up, and my missus is gonna say, what the fuck are you doing to yourself? But I love this business. I love Mayhem Pro, and I love every one of you for coming into this game. Thank you very much, and please come back on December 10th, and I'll see you there. Thank you very much.
Muscles!